So today's Christmas challenge is to give to government, to give to our communities. And as Christians, we're used to doing that personally with individuals, but how do we do that politically? It's really important to remember that when Jesus said, love your neighbor as yourself, he was saying something fairly profound. You know, how do you love yourself? How do you love yourself? Think about it for a second. You love yourself by doing lots of practical things to keep the show of life on the road. You clean your teeth. You make sure you've got a national insurance number. You hope that you've got a roof over your head. We do all these practical things to love ourselves, to look after yourselves. So if Jesus said, love your neighbor as you love yourself, then it must mean that we care about all those practical things for our neighbor as well. My neighbor, Frank, I care whether or not he's got a GP he can go and see, a doctor he can go and see. I care whether he's got somebody who can fix his knee. I care whether the lifts are working in our block of flats. I care whether there's a transport system to get him to his doctor. Those are political things. I can't just love him in a vacuum. I've got to be involved in the context. So if you love your neighbor as yourself, you've got to get political. Some people say to me, hey, I'm not political. But if you love people, you've got to do politics.